It happened. At the car wash, whoa, whoa, whoa. You'd say whoa too if this happened to you. The manager was cleaning up with a hose at the pit stop car wash in Slidell, Louisiana, when the brush caught the hose and Josh Hood with it. It took him for a terrifying spin that lasted for less than 30 seconds, but must have seemed like forever.
Josh says the hose actually wrapped around him, hog-tying him to the rotating brush.
Round and round he went, the hose spooling out as he spun, but never running out, so at least he wasn't squeezed as if by a python. Finally, the brush spit him out on the ground. He told the website right this minute that neither he nor the brush suffered serious consequences.
Just a little road rash on my knees. I laughed about it immediately after.
Now, we've seen fictional characters trapped in a car wash.
Glen Rock Car Wash.
Hello! I'm stuck in your car wash!
What?
And we've seen real characters intentionally run themselves through car washes, for instance on a tricycle, even braving the brushes. And this radio DJ rode on the hood to raise money for charity. Getting squirted and brushed and slapped, but no one got slapped around like Josh Hood.
It was scary. I was in the military, and that was scarier than anything I've ever been through in the military.
Wow.
I thought I was gonna hit the steel poles around it as I was spinning.
You'd think after being spin scrubbed, Josh would be squeaky clean, but he says he still took a shower that night.
Instead of taking a spin to the car wash, this car wash took Josh for a spin. Jeanne Moos, CNN. New York.